Hi, this is Nisado375 coming to you from Kitchen Creek in the Cleveland National Forest. This is going to be a short review on the Stormcat generator, 800 rated watts, 900 max, and it's made by Harbor Freight. I've been running this for over 30 hours. Let's see if we can pick up this label here. Some instructions. Like I said, I've been running this for over 30 hours. And I've been running in the heater, the parabolic heater, also from Harbor Freight, which is rated at 800 watts max output. And I've also been running some video equipment. And I'll show that to you in a minute. Now this generator, 63 cc's, weighs 38 pounds. Very portable, fits nicely behind the passenger seat on the floor, behind the passenger seat of my Hyundai Sonata. So here it is. There's another shot. Very compact. Let me get this label here. Apologize for the handheld, but I'm going around behind my tent early in the morning. And there it is. Holds about, I think, a little over one gallon. I'm not sure about the exact amount. 50 to 1 oil. And gas mix, well, 50 parts gas to 1 part oil. And there's a label on that, top view. Now this thing you see here, this apparatus, this is kind of a little rain garden, also a platform to keep the generator out of the dirt, the soft dirt, because it will kind of tend to bury itself while it's running. And here's what it sounds like running from a distance of approximately 5 feet. This is a no load sound or no load speed. It tends to speed up and slow down just a little bit. You know, it has a governor. So let's go inside and I'll show you what it's been running. Okay, here's a shot out the back of the tent. The generator's behind that last rock there. Maybe you can see it. I'm not sure. Okay, let's get this zipped up because I want you to hear the sound with everything in effect. Here's what I'm running. The generator is on idle now, so the sound you're hearing. This is a TV, a 22-inch Vizio or Vizio from Walmart that uses 43.2 watts, I believe. The Blu-ray player by LG, which runs my flash drive with all my videos on it, uses 12 watts, so that's not much. I also run a light bulb, which is 13 watts, and that's not in here right now. It clamps on the back of the chair. That's less than 100 watts, but at the same time, I run this on high power. This is a Harbor Freight 800 watt max output parabolic heater. And it puts out the heat, and it does raise the temperature somewhat, but, well, more about that later. But anyway, this is what I run. So you've got a no load sound now. So listen to what happens when I turn on the parabolic heater on 400 watts. Hear how the generator speeds up a little bit? And here is 800. Now it's supposed to only run 800 watts, but I'm doing, you know, getting pretty close to 900, and I did that for 5 hours at one time, running everything all at once. So I'm really happy with the generator. After 30 hours of use, I bought the 1-year extended warranty, and I'm pretty happy with it. So that's it for now from Kitchen Creek. Talk to you later.